Just one thing. Are you guys any good at covering up youthful and middle-aged indiscretions?
Just one thing. Are you guys any good at covering up youthful and middle-aged indiscretions?
Are these indiscretions romantic, financial, or treasonous?
She was a guy.
Well, if any Murphy can go on to do Dr. Doolittle, I suppose we can make this work. Congratulations, Krusty. You're running for Congress.
You know, why don't you pound that sign into your own lawn?
I'm still undecided.
Why my maid quit.
Let me say I... Yeah, you with $1 million gams.
No! Into the tomato with the melons. Joke. I'll have some more salad.
This is Ken Brockman with a special live report from the headquarters of Krusty opponent John Armstrong.
What? It's me!
Jamaica?
Hey, man. You can't judge me by that sketch. It was a different time.
Let's keep going lower and lower.
Sorry.
that in confidence.